What's up, boys? I'm here back with the Fun With Them channel. As we know, international season of football ended, World Cup ended, Argentina won. We're back to the club football again. So, now, let's get... So, the Premier League will start from Monday. So, I'm doing my Premier League game week predictions. So, let's get started. Right. Number one game, Brentford versus Tottenham Hotspur. I will say one thing. Brentford is Tottenham Hotspur. Now, one thing you gotta keep in mind that I haven't seen club football since a long time. It's been a big break. So it's been definitely, it's definitely gonna be a little bit of terrible predictions. Earlier it was terrible predictions too because of the upsets. So, Brentford, on the other hand, Brentford, we don't want to see these friendlies. I want to see the last Prem game. Yeah. Last Prem game of Brentford was against Man City, which they won 2-1. They won it 2-1, okay? So that gives me thinking that, you know, it might be Brentford, right? And then you see Tottenham Hotspur, who are 4th in the league. And Brentford are not going to be where, they're 10th in the league. They're 10th. Come on, guys. They're 10th. Tottenham are coming out with barely a win against Leeds United. And you got to keep in mind, a 10-man Leeds. So I will say this. I think Brentford versus Tottenham will be a 1-1 draw. Is that good? 1-1 draw. What do you guys think about that? 1-1 draw, okay? Now we go to the next game. Southampton versus Brighton. So let's just see the standings first. Southampton are 19th and Brighton are 7th. Now Brighton are coming out with an alright streak, not that good. Southampton are going on with a terrible streak, by the way. This is terrible from Southampton. Losing their game against Liverpool, losing 4-1 against Newcastle, even losing 1-0 against Crystal Palace. It's not been a good one from them. Brighton, on the other hand, looking pretty strong with 7th. And when you look at it, when you look at their last Premier League games, the reason I'm looking at the last Premier League games, I don't remember the results before. So, it was a loss against Aston Villa. And then the rest, why does it just keep disappearing? Brighton have had a loss against Aston Villa, a win against Wolves, a win against Chelsea, and a loss against City. Yeah. So, overall, I feel like Brighton are still better. Brighton will win 2-1 against Southampton, okay? Next game. Gotta go quick. Leicester City versus Newcastle. Newcastle in the last games. Five wins. Leicester are not bad either. 4 wins in their last 5 games. And 1 loss. Leicester, I gotta give it to you. You did well. Because if I remember, if my memory is right, at one point they were last in the Premier League. Hear me, last in the Premier League, last, and now they're 13th, very nice, good comeback. If you keep getting it on, you might get top 10. Who did they win against? One against West Ham, one against Everton, one against Wolves, one against Leeds, only lost 1-0 against City. Where's Newcastle? I don't want to see that. It's the dominating. I just seen once. But even those biggest teams are losing this year, you know. They're losing. But let's see. Newcastle in the last games. What did they do against Chelsea? One against Chelsea, one against Southampton, one against Aston Villa, one against Everton, one against Tottenham, drew against United, and one against Brentford. 5-1. Newcastle look great. Newcastle will win this 3-1. Newcastle will win this 3-1, okay? Now we go to the next one. The next game being Crystal Palace versus Fulham. Now Crystal Palace is 11th. Fulham is 9th. Fulham is 9th. Beautiful. Love to see Fulham at 9th. I love it. Fulham having a terrible streak. Crystal Palace having a better streak. What have they been doing? What have they been doing? Let's see. Lost against Nottingham Forest. Wow, they lost against Nottingham Forest. One against West Ham. Why is my mouse isn't working? I don't understand that. One against West Ham. One against Southampton. Lost against Everton. One against Wolves. Nah, Crystal Palace not got it, I feel like. And Fulham, you know, I just want Fulham to win, okay? Fulham will win 3-1. My prediction, Fulham will win 3-1. Against Crystal Palace. Okay? Fulham will win 3-1 against Crystal Palace. Next game, Everton versus Wolves. I think both are relegating teams. I've not seen it completely. Everton 17th. And Nottingham Forest. No, Wolves, sorry. I just forgot about it. Wolves are 20th. Wolves are 20th. They're finished. Right. Everton have won a game at least. They haven't. I'm gonna say Everton wins 1-0. Everton will win 1-0, okay? So Everton will win 1-0, I've said, okay. I'm scared. Because this match can go anywhere. Aston Villa versus Liverpool. Liverpool having an absolute garbo season with being 6th, Villa being 12th. Villa having a better season than last time and having a good streak. Liverpool also having a good streak. But the thing is now, who have Aston Villa won against? Aston Villa won against Chelsea, drew against Brighton. No, they won, lost again. No, they won against Brighton. They won against. Sorry. They won against Brighton. Won against United. Won against Brentford. They lost 4-0 against Newcastle. So I'll say this. Villa look better. Liverpool at the other end, rusty. But, in my point of view, 2-2. I think this will be a 2-2 game, okay? Aston Villa versus Liverpool, 2-2. 2-2. Okay, Aston Villa vs Liverpool, 2-2. Next game, let's go. So, we've almost gone halfway done these matches. Okay. Arsenal vs West Ham. I really want Arsenal to win. West Ham, they're doing terrible. They're 16. They won one of their last 5 games. What have Arsenal done? I think Arsenal drew against Southampton, didn't they? They have drew one of their last 5 games and won the rest. So, I just want Arsenal to win. I want Arsenal to win the league. Man. That would be such a funny thing to see. Because before this season, Arsenal was being memed all the time. Arsenal this, Arsenal that. So much criticizing that Arteta should just leave the club. And now look at them, they're first. This is what we get for laughing. That's why they say don't underestimate anyone. Okay, that's why they say that. That don't underestimate anyone. Don't count your chickens before they hatch. Yeah. So I just want Arsenal to win. Arsenal win 3-1. Arsenal will win 3-1. Hopefully. I want Arsenal to win. And I want City to lose. I want City's and Arsenal difference to get bigger. Now, so far, the difference between their points is 5 points. Chelsea is a bonus. Let's just be honest. Chelsea has been garbage. Chelsea being 8th have won 0 of their last 5 games. Lost 3, drew 2. I don't know what's happening there. Alright? I don't know. Bournemouth, on the other hand. 14th. At least won one of their last 5 games. I'm just going to see which one they won. They won against, Everton. Chelsea have been drawing games. They won against the weaker team. So, you know. Sorry, I have some cough. Sorry, guys. Okay. I think it will be 1-1 against Chelsea and Bournemouth. It will be 1-1. Okay? 1-1. So far, we're 11 and a half minutes in this video. 11 and a half minutes in this video. United and Nottingham Forest. United, after the absolute catastrophic start, have now got good. They're good now. Look at this. They won 3 of their last 5 games, drew 1 and lost 1. Now, Nottingham Forest, I think they're in the relegation zone. They've won 2 and drew 2-2. So that's so good. That's not bad. It's not bad, you know. Who have they won? Let's see. Where are the teams? Hello. Why did the Mount just lose its cover? One against Crystal Palace. They won't. No. That's just the Carabao Cup. 2-2. Drew against Brentford. Lost against Arsenal. Won against Liverpool. But I think United should. I want United to win. United wins 3-0. I want United to beat City in the league. 3-0. 3-0, okay? Now, next one. So, let's get it. So, now we go to the last of all the games. Leeds United versus City. Leeds United 15th, winning 2 of the last 5 matches and losing the rest. City winning 3 of the last 5 matches and losing 2. Now, City have lost a lot in the last times. I would agree on that. City lost against Brentford. They lost against Liverpool in this one too. So you know, City have had. They also drew Dortmund in the Champions League. So they've had those terrible times in this season. So I will say one thing, okay? One thing. City will win 2-1. I want City to lose, but I think City is good enough to at least just win against Leeds, okay? I feel like they're at least good enough. Come on. We can't hate them so much. Come on. It's unfair if we, you know, hate the team that much. That's not nice. So City, I think, will win 2-1. I will upload these predictions as a post on my community part of the channel as well, so that if you guys had some, you know, errors about if I'm being audible, then I can fix it by just posting it on my community part, okay? And I hope you enjoyed this video, and I will also react to these matches, hopefully, okay? Bye!